Watch Kelly Miller here trying to take out Ron Francis. Francis stopped and missed, and obviously somebody was waiting to come on. That's dangerous. The guys on the bench got to keep the latch across and close, or they're going to lose one of their own guys.
Oh, Kelly Miller's all right.
Well, we got to get the locksmith involved in this. Somebody's got to check the latches. Watch this. There, Dave Poulin saw a chance to finish Shel Samuelson off, and he did. Incoming.
Poulin and Samuelson.
Penguins door this time, and Shel Samuelson went ramming through his ex-teammate in Philadelphia. Dave Poulin saw a chance to let him have it, and he ripped him into the boards, and that is not, I repeat, not the same door that Kelly Miller went through.